My research focus is looking at the effects of climate change on pangolins, so looking at how their physiology and behavior changes with changing environmental conditions. And so these parts of Africa are predicted to get hotter and drier with climate change, and so we'd like to find out, first of all, how they are doing in their current environment, and so that we can make better predictions as to how they might cope with the predicted changes.
One of the things about pangolins that has absolutely blown my mind is the distances that they move. These are small animals. They got short legs. They only walk on two legs, although they've got four, but they only normally use the two to walk on. And we've got one, for example, that we tagged, and in the space of about 10 days, it covered over 30 kilometers in a straight line.